Dan Hitchcock today said, I don't know where we'd be without Vladimir Tarasenko. Players who, because of their will, determination, and skill, make you feel like you're never out of a game.
In Russian, the name Vladimir means to rule with greatness.
Since entering the league, the scoring touch of Vladimir Tarasenko has been undeniable. But even with all of his success, pregame jitters are still apparent, as if it's his first NHL game.
I like this feeling because you expect something hard, something tough. But after the first couple shifts, you get used to work and feel like all this.
One guy in particular who really has become the centerpiece, and that's Vladimir Tarasenko.
Oh, this guy's a tremendous hockey player, a gifted athlete.
If you don't have confidence, but you have a lot of skills, you will have a tough time. So I think confidence is important for our player, for our coach, and for everybody in the team.
Confidence wasn't always apparent for the Blues' 2010 first-round pick. When Tarasenko came overseas, it took time for the young Russian to get used to not only the NHL, but a completely new lifestyle.
That year, luckily, we were assigned as roommates on the road, and we were able to really just get to know each other and become good friends. And he's one of my best friends on the team now. I helped him along the way with, you know, what you would consider the simplest things, like going to the grocery store and things that you kind of take for granted and forget how hard it is for someone coming over from a different country to kind of get acclimated to life in the States.
After ending last season among the leaders in goals and points, the Blues decided to lock up their future centerpiece to an 8-year, $60 million contract.
He will be best free forward in the NHL next 5-10 years because he's still young, you know, he's hungry. He signed a new big deal, you know, and now just focus to game for hockey.
The money has not spoiled him. He has been a brilliant player. Tarasenko is a great defensive play, and look at him come back in his own zone. You know what, with guys like that, they do that, everyone else feeds off that kind of stuff.
You can see his potential, and he wants to do something, he will. And if he wants to make a dangerous pass, he will do it, and it's going to be on your stick.
Is there a more electrifying player in the National Hockey League? Tarasenko is one of those guys you pay to watch play.
With last year's disappointing early exit from the playoffs, Tarasenko and the Blues are itching to get another chance at hockey's holiest prize.
We were out in the first round, but that's what we're working on right now. You know, our goal is to reach the cup.